this is why millions of people watch this show every day, because we turn Vauxhall Chevettes into barbecues. Thank you. Now, kids, if you're watching, of course, don't try this at home, because I know you probably haven't got a car, but don't even try anything like this. Just, I've got to say that, because it's the law. But now it's almost time to play more TV, so if you want to win a car not like this, a different car, a lovely stay at Marbella, stay stuck to the screen, and we'll find out how many cups you really have seen, all right? Morning all. That was a beautiful moment at the fountain outside, wasn't it?
Beautiful.
It almost brought us all to tears here. Here we are, ready to play more TV because we want you to win a car, viewers. Wow. All righty, we certainly did right here, right now. Don't we, boys and girls?
Yes!
Sisters and brothers?
Yes!
Let me hear you say yes!
Yes!
Okay, this is the car you're trying to win. Look at this car, isn't it gorgeous? Look, is it in the car? Yes! Okay, and you catch that cameraman as he was just going out there, honest, that wasn't rehearsed. Today's missionary is Esther Ransom. Where's the tune? Are we not going to play it for Esther? Come on. Thank you. Esther, don't get too enthusiastic.
Good morning, good morning. I'm wearing my Hearts of Gold glasses.
Oh!
Are you not?
And being our mission, you have to come up with the position. Today's position is? Oh, that's a good one here. So, all together, thank you. Let's follow Esther's example. There you are. That's today's position from Esther Ransom. Okay, I've got to say hello to line one now. Hello, who's on line one?
Hello, it's June.
Who are you, sorry?
June.
June, how are you?
Hi, thanks.
Say hello to Esther. This is June. Esther.
Hi, June. Hi, hi.
Hi, Esther. Nice to be with you, almost.
Almost, that's
fine. I think she's right. Okay, so you want to win a car?
Yes, please.
Okay, you know, it's very simple. All you do, the minute you give me your first guess, the second when you give me your first guess, we start a 10-second clock. Then I'm going to help you to go more T-Vicar or less T-Vicar for higher or lower numbers, okay?
Yes.
But your first guess is very important. What are you giggling at?
I'm enjoying this. Yes, this is great.
Well, that's good.
Right, can I play as well?
No. You've got a car, and it's a big, huge one. We've seen it. And it's got a man who drives it everywhere for her. And leaves it on double yellows, and it's all right, because it's Esther Ransom. Right, yes. Anyway, so, give me your first guess.
467.
More T-Vicar.
567.
More T-Vicar.
667.
More T-Vicar.
100.
More T-Vicar.
890.
More T-Vicar.
900.
More T-Vicar.
1,060.
Less T-Vicar.
1,000.
Oh! 1,060. Did you say 1,060?
Yeah.
You did. And what was your other guess before that? Did you say 1,000?
Yeah.
So we know it's between 1,000 and 1,060, but you don't get any silly about that, too. But I'm sure the next caller will thank you greatly for getting them that far. Hello, who's online?
Henry
who?
From Belfast.
Who?
Henry from Belfast.
How are you, mate?
Doing great, Chris. What about yourself?
I'm all right, but how do we get a car to Belfast? Oh, blimey. That'll put the cost up a bit. Okay, then. So, if you don't want to win, that's fine by us. But anyway, so it's between 1,000 and 1,060. Okay?
Okay.
Give me your first guess, and the clock will start whenever you speak.
1,040.
More T-Vicar.
1,050.
More T-Vicar.
1,055.
More T-Vicar.
1,056.
Yeah! 1,050. Hallelujah! Okay. You have just won this car.
Thanks, Chris.
Okay. Well done, congratulations, and stickers are optional, but we do send them. Okay, but they are optional. Anyway, so well done. Have you got a car at the moment?
Well, an old car.
Well, you've got a brand new car now. And we're going to give away another car tomorrow.